A mildly updated version of the Tata Hexa has been launched at Rs 14.38 lakhs. The car has received cosmetic exterior changes and a new infotainment system. The existing XM, XMA and XM Plus variants of the 2019 Hexa now gets the Herman 7-inch infotainment system, replacing the existing 5-inch unit. The system comes with 10 JBL speakers and Android Auto compatibility. Apart from this, the top spec Hexa XT, XTA and XTA 4x4 variants will now come with a dual tone exterior finish, where the roof will have black or grey finish while the body will retain its white, grey or silver colour. Mechanically, no changes has been made and the car continues to be powered by the same engine as before. Maruti Suzuki has launched the updated Ignis hatch in India, starting at Rs 4.79 lakhs and going up to Rs 7.14 lakhs for the Alpha 80 version. The new Ignis does not receive any design changes and looks just like its older sibling. New features in the new Ignis include speed alert system, reverse parking sensors, and a passenger side seat belt reminder. High-end Zeta and Alpha variants get roof rails as standard. Mechanically also, the car remains unchanged since it is still powered by the same 83 HP 1.2-litre petrol engine, which comes mated to a 5-speed manual or AMT gearbox. Volvo has just revealed the facelifted version of its flagship XC90 SUV. The facelifted XC90 will get added variants compared to its predecessor. Other more specific changes include addition of a kinetic energy recovery braking system, which delivers better fuel efficiency. All the variants which gets this feature will have the prefix B to make them stand out from standard petrol, diesel and plug-in hybrid versions. Design changes include new alloy wheel design, a new grille and new color options. Kia recently unveiled a teaser image of its new concept sports car, which is slated to be launched at the 2019 Geneva Motor Show. While looking at the teaser, the first thing that we noticed was the flared wheel arches along with the notable tiger nose grille design framed with LED headlights, which is a Kia signature concept. The traditional rear view mirrors have been replaced by camera-based variants, and this will be a baseline for all the subsequent Kia models. The teaser does not share any updates about the engine and power. However, as it is a performance car, we are all hoping that it will lay more emphasis on performance rather than on range. While not much more is known about this variant, we are all eagerly waiting for more updates from the makers. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. This year, Ford Endeavour has experienced a midlife update with new and updated features and a revamped look. The 2019 Ford SUV will be available at two trim levels, namely Titanium and Titanium Plus. The makers have priced these at 28.19 lakh across India. This base trim level provides a wide array of safety features along with rear view camera with parking guidelines and other additions. Besides this, it also has an 8-inch touch-operated infotainment screen as well as the Ford Sync 3 system. The makers have added other essential features like dual-zone climate control, push-button start and hands-free powered tailgate. We're sure that Ford will make all the automobile SUV lovers spoiled for choice. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Recently, Ford has announced the revamped India Spec Endeavour features with some aesthetic changes made to it. The original beige and brown cabin has been changed to a new black and beige scheme, which makes it look all the more majestic. Besides this, it has also included other kits like the standard keyless entry and go, as well as a smart boot opening system. Taking a peek inside the hood, we see that the 2.2-litre 4-cylinder and the 3.2-litre 5-cylinder diesel engines remain unchanged. Nonetheless, globally these two variants are now replaced with a single turbo as well as twin turbo 2-litre version. The manual gearbox with 4WD has been reintroduced, and with this, the new revamped Ford Endeavour will give a tough competition to other automobile marques like Mahindra Altura's G4, Toyota Fortuner, Isuzu MU-X and the Mitsubishi Pajero Sport. With just two more days till the model launch, all automobile lovers are waiting with bated breath to experience this marvel. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Recently, Benelli came up with its new offering, the TRK502, and the high-end TRK502X in the Indian terrain. And ever since its launch, these mid-capacity adventure motorbikes have taken all bike lovers by surprise. We all recall seeing the 502X version in its test run phase last year, and now it is already on sale. The makers are planning to tap on the rising popularity of adventure tourers, and it is hoping to grab this segment of automobile lovers. The 500cc parallel twin liquid cooled engine is a major draw, and when it is teamed with a 6-speed gearbox and a hydraulically actuated clutch, the lever effort is considerably reduced. In terms of looks and aesthetics too, the bike has a towering height of 1450mm and its length and width is 2200 and 915 respectively. Stylish, elegant, with its trademark ADV elements, both these variants are a delight for all bike lovers. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. We all know that Mahindra would be unveiling its new SsangYong SUV during the Geneva Motor Show 2019. And now, picking the curiosity higher, they have unveiled the first few photographs along with some details of the same. Now, seeing these pics, we believe that the look is boxy and muscular. Other tweaks include repositioning the LED fog lamps on the bumper parallel to the large air vents. The well-rounded back gives it quite a majestic look. Next, let us take a look at the interior, which is tastefully done up in a blaze cockpit design language, which will surely inspire all the future models to come. The cabin boasts of a modern feel which is quite impressive. The new SsangYong would be powered by a new 1.6-litre turbo diesel variant. However, we are yet unsure of the other specs regarding performance. And we are sure that all automobile lovers would be drooling over. Don't you think so? Let us know by commenting in the section below. After a long wait, Ford has unveiled its new Focus ST hot hatch, which will be available in UK this year. The makers have revealed that the new Focus ST will include new and upgraded technology and will be available in petrol as well as diesel engine variants. The petrol variant can produce 280 HP and 420 Nm of torque, while the diesel variant can produce 190 HP and 400 Nm of torque. The multiple drive modes offered make it an amazing yet safe drive, as it ranges from slippery to wet and normal and sport, along with a track mode for selected versions. With each mode, the aspects of the car are adjusted, making the drive more comfortable. Now coming to the exteriors, the front as well as rear bumpers have been modified and new wheels too have been added. Not just the exteriors, the interiors too have been modified and now boast of Recaro front seats, a sports steering wheel and the ST logo adorning it. Well, with so many features to choose from, we're sure that the new Ford Focus ST will very much be in demand. Don't you think so? Let us know by commenting in the section below.